This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on. Follow Joel.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? If we're told otherwise, keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let them see you.
Come on, Joe. Close one.
You see anything?
Clear back here. Have a look over here.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead. Watch my back.
Sure thing.
We can get through here. Down from here.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
What was that?
Take a look.
What the hell?
Get out of there!
Run him. Keep him down.
Thank you.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess? Up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
You, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
Hey, Tess?
Coming.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Another one.
God damn it. Clicker.
What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection do. Yeah.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one coming, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
Old building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, catch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, let's go.
Go.
Over the scaffolding. I think that's it.